the solution to this example, we need to create a pie chart. So I'll highlight that, insert, go to the pie chart and choose a 2D pie. We want to remove the legend, so I'll just click on the legend and click delete. We then want to add a label, so I'm going to right click on this, any one of the series. I'm going to say add data labels, and we'll do data labels. This has automatically added the value, but we'd rather have the description and a percentage. So if I click on the labels, I'm now formatting the labels. You'll see it says format data label, or you could right click and say format data label. It's the same thing. Over here you can see it saying value. We'd rather have percentage, so I'm just going to click on that, remove the value. You can try the category names, so you can see it's got all the names. And at the moment, Excel is doing a best fit, but we want everything to be outside end, so we don't want these in and out. So I'm going to say outside end, and you'll see we've now got the labels on the outside.